So it's great to be here. So before I get into the DevConf, I think the moment I came into this conference, I met a lot of old friends and I see a lot of new faces. That kind of it kind of validates Synam's point that this has become a platform. This RootConf, it's not just a conference, it's a platform where we talk about not just infrastructure pieces, but it's also about application design patterns and the deployment patterns, right? So a quick brief on DevConf. This is a conference we started way back in 2009 in Brno, and it is more of a conference that focused on infrastructure technology. So all the community members who has been working with Fedora is to come together and kind of discuss about the roadmaps and also talk about the features and the progress they make, and also take suggestions from other community developers in terms of how these pieces will fit in together. So that was kind of the starting point for DevConf. And it has evolved since then. It has evolved into a platform again, which focuses on application designs and designs and deployment patterns, and it brings in a lot of topics. So we just saw from the first keynote that even one particular segment in terms of monitoring has so many projects, and with the new design patterns, every layer we add into has got so many different design, modules coming in there. So our objective with this conference is to make sure that we create a forum where the developers and the users can meet and discuss, and that can cut short the time that required to develop and deploy an application. So it's more in terms of like learn from each other. So even as developers who is developing technologies, also would like to get the feedback saying that like what next they should prioritize or what they should bring in or what course correction they need to make in a particular stack. So that's the real objective. And when we had this thought of bringing this to India, we were looking for partners in terms of where, how should we host it and where should we start this? And then HasGeek and Linux Foundation has been great partners, and we found RootConf is the great starting point to have this conference. So we're looking for a lot of conversations. So there's a lot of workshops and talks being designed and for the next 2 days, and a lot of people has put in efforts, not just the speakers, but also a lot of community members in helping us figuring out what are the important topics to pick up and what are the things the RootConf audience would like to hear about us. But most importantly, the other objective we have with this initiative is also to increase contributions from this region. It's contribution to the project, to the existing projects, or starting new projects as an outcome of the conversations we have in this forum. So that's the larger objective we have in this conference. So a lot of topics to cover in the next 2 days. So I hope you guys will have fun, and I'm not taking too much time in your coffee break. So enjoy the coffee and then on to the next session.